say it.
Why not?
I don't like to say it.
Have you ever said it?
No, sir.
Try it.
Welcome back to another installment of Rose and Green. I'm your host, Black King Sebastian. And this is my lovely co-host, Dr. Ross.
Hello, everyone.
Dr. Ross and I, we will be boarding a flight to New York City in about 15 minutes to meet with our managers and agents. But enough on that. Our rose and gold Jamaican hair gel and shampoo, we will be giving out a crate to some lucky winner or one of our viewers or followers. So make sure to stay tuned for that. It will be coming up on close to Dr. Ross and I's birthdays in October. So stay tuned. But Dr. Ross, let's get into our horoscope for today.
So for the horoscope for today, we have Leo. This is your month, Leos. Get excited. But it says for the horoscope, whether you're starting a relationship or in one way or are in one already, you can expect the quiet little romance you have to get amplified quite a bit. Suddenly, this person wants to be there wherever you are, whatever you're doing, and loving the way that you're showing it. So get excited. Relationship months are for you, Leos. This month is your month.
Yeah, boy.
Doing the people.
Wow! Oh! Somebody! Oh!
He needs some milk!
And before we're out, like we were saying, like he's smashing, if Kim, if any of you guys, especially Kylie, happens to just show up in the Big Apple, hit us up. Constantly.